Chicago police firing 96 shots in 41 seconds at one man in a deadly traffic stop last month.
For Dexter Reed's sister, his mother.
Oh, Lord Jesus, please help me.
And his entire family. What played out on newly released body camera video is nothing but pain. March 21st, 2024, Chicago police are initiating a traffic stop on a driver reportedly for not wearing a seatbelt, according to the Civilian Office of Police Accountability, a traffic stop being conducted by five tactical officers.
The mainstream media is reporting that the shooting of Dexter Reed in Chicago was unjustified and the family is seeking legal action. Was Dexter Reed just an innocent man murdered for not wearing a seatbelt? Or is there more to this story? Well, when it comes to the traffic stop itself and why the police approached him the way they did, may have to do with Dexter's multiple gun-related charges, including a felony, and his association with gangs. And as they approached the vehicle, they found a gun in his passenger seat, which put the officers on high alert, demanding that he rolls the windows down and surrenders immediately. Dexter refused to do so and took fire on the officers, hitting one of them in the arm. The media continues to mention the amount of gunshots, hoping to distract from the main issue.
Firing 96 shots in 41 seconds at one man.
A total of 96 shots were fired, which is excessive, but 11 of them were from Dexter at the police. Regardless, Dexter Reed was wrong for escalating the situation and taking fire at police officers rather than surrendering, resulting in the tragic loss of his life. The media is also trying to play on your emotions by showing his family's reaction.
They shot him down like an animal. Why did they shoot him that many times? He's already dead. Why you study shooting him like that?
I can hear all the shots on the scanner. Like, I can hear so many shots, so many shots, so many shots. But didn't know that it was my brother. And the MLMs going past my shop was my brother, was the most heartbreaking thing that I could have ever felt in my life.
And pictures of him in his childhood. Of course, it's devastating to lose a family member, but it doesn't change the facts of the case. Dexter's poor decision only reinforces the officer's strategy. If you think the police were excessive surrounding his vehicle, anything less could have resulted in an officer being killed and Dexter fleeing the scene, becoming a risk to the public. And even if you disagree with the police stopping him for just a seatbelt, no traffic stop should end someone's life. And this one wasn't the fault of the police. But as always, I want to hear from you guys in the comment section down below. Were the police in the wrong or Dexter Reed? And leave a like if you enjoyed this video.